My dream collab as a kid was always T.I. because that's the person who made me fall in love with music in the first place. So I always wanted to work with him, and I've gotten the opportunity and the honor to work with him. My name is Nasty C. I'm from Durban in South Africa, and I make hip-hop music. I started making music when I was 9 years old, and that's mainly just because I was so attracted to what I saw on the screen, and that was the first time I heard and saw a hip-hop music video, and I just fell in love with everything. The art, the clothes, the cars. I wanted to become whatever I saw on the screen. Yeah. The place I'm from doesn't really influence my sound because it's not a hip-hop driven city. I grew up listening to mainly international hip-hop. A lot of it was from the States. My biggest influences in life would have to be Lil Wayne, T.I., and Young Thug. You know, people who came from nothing, became idols and became legends and became people that other people like me looked up to. I want to be a person that people look at and say, if that guy did it, that means I could do it too. Because that guy is human, and he really used all he had and became great.